everybody. My name is Son. I'm 8 years old. Today I'm here to talk about the paragraph of school things. My talk is divided into four parts. Firstly, I will talk about the list. Then I will talk about the riches. Next, I will talk about which one is equal. And finally, I will talk about the difference between the leads and the riches. I will start with some random information on the list. The list is school bags, and pencil case. There are three. The riches is books. There are 11 books. This leads me to the next point. I will talk about which one is equal. School bag and pencil cases are equal. They are both three. To summarize the main point of my presentations, I will talk about the last box. Is the difference between the lease and the lease. That brings me to the end of my presentation. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.